Good morning, YouTube. It is 5:25 a.m. It is Thursday. Yeah, Thursday morning. Summer, June the something. 24th. No. Like the 28th. Yep, that's it. 28th of June. On this beautiful Thursday morning. Woo! Gosh, I guess I shouldn't be too loud since everybody's sleeping probably still. And I'm making my way over to my friend's house right now. And he's gonna come out and ride with me. Who's up for that? 5:30 in the morning. So we'll see how this goes. Alright, it is 5:36 right now. I don't know if you can see that. But I'm here with my friend, and he has this awesome kind of like vintage road bike thing going on. I got my little brother's Fixie right now, and I was trying to show you before. Got a light in front. Isn't that sexy? It's a Montgomery Ward. We tried to do some research on it, but we couldn't find anything on it except for some, except for a couple of Google images. And it's pretty rare, right? We don't know. We don't know how much it's worth. I like it. I tried to buy it from him for like 20 bucks. He resisted my deal. Can you believe that? This guy. Talk about noob. Woo! Fist pump. Got so much energy right now. No, that was fun. Yep, good times. Show off some of that skin, man. Woo! Look at that. Yeah. He's trying to go out of the fresh out of the bed look this morning. I think he succeeded. With the Ted Mosby messy hair. You're cool if you know who Ted Mosby is, by the way. It's harder than Africa up in here. I said that first, by the way.
You didn't even say it right. It's hot in Africa.
It's hot in Africa up in here. No, it's more like outside because it's pretty cool in here. Those are the bikes over there. Don't stop. Just keep going on. Ride so far, we didn't go that far. We only did about, I don't know, 8 or 9 miles. Nothing very significant. I mean, it's my friend's first time riding a bike in about like a year or two, right? When was the last time you rode a bike? He said a couple years ago. So it was a nice ride. We're probably gonna do a lap around that part. So by the end of the day, we're gonna end up doing about 10 miles. But yeah, it was fun. I don't have as much energy as I did a couple hours ago when we started riding. Oh, he stopped. But yeah, it's been a good ride so far. Probably do this in a couple days again. We'll wake up at 5 a.m. and go out for a ride. But you have to admit, that's a pretty good looking bike. I was part in of that and getting it fixed and rideable, right? Yeah. I just did the brakes for you and pumped up the tires to the right PSI pressure or whatever. But I hope you enjoyed this GoPro vlog. Make sure to subscribe if you want to keep on watching my GoPro videos. If you find them interesting, which I hope you do. But yeah, I'll see you later.